Yeah, well, there's still a lot of police activity out here. Several police cars. I'm going to step out of your way so you can see a bit more of the scene. There's actually, it looks like that's a towing truck right behind me that just honked, as you've probably just heard just a second ago. As you can see, it's still pretty active. These lanes still blocked off. We know that one pedestrian was hit earlier this evening by several vehicles, hit several times. We don't know exactly what led up to that, but that is what police were able to confirm with us this evening. You can see they're still working on this scene, gathering as much evidence as they need. We expect them to be out here for a little more longer. So really, they're just letting you know to avoid the area if you can at all, to try to just avoid this area and not be on the roads tonight if that's at all possible. For now, reporting live in Huntsville, Megan Reno, Way 31 News.